have outreach workers that work with Housing First and Housing and Community Development. And once they know that location, they can go out and offer the services that the city can provide. Not only the city, but nonprofit partners as well. And then we have environmental services that can help go out and clean the area if needed. So knowing that location is important. And then with Tucson Police, the enforcement part.